our government agenda is to really bring Gambians, particularly women and youths, at the center of the development process. This is going to be very innovative because we, for the 22 years, plans were developed from the top bottom. Now we want to have engage our citizens because we are talking about good governance, and good governance must put people at the center of development. We are going to look at the legislative reform that would facilitate investors to invest in the capacities of women and youths. We are also going to look at the constitution. We're going to have a constitutional review that will include gender equality, because it's like fashion. Today is Gambia, so we really want to capture and maintain that momentum, concretize it, give it to our women and youths, particularly in the area of she trades, so that we can have an incremental on the capacity of women, on their contributions, and also the retention, the attraction and the retention of our youths.